slogan. She's a strong lady. I myself.
Uganda kwa.
How you made it?
No, but we found out she's very strong, and she carried those 5 babies very well. And now I think it's about 5 weeks ago she delivered from here. Our pediatric team took very good care of these babies and helped them to feed and grow. So now they're ready to go home and be with their mom.
The biggest was 1.7 at birth, but now he's around 2.3, 2.4, which is good progress. Yeah. So everyone has put on weight. All of them are above 1.5 currently, which is a good sign for us, which is very good. So mother has been taken through the things she has to watch out for, because they were initially small. They are still small, so she knows she has to keep them warm. She's been doing what we call kangaroo mother care, where she puts them on her chest, which helps with their breathing, to make their breathing more regular, and also keep them warm, because that's another thing that they can face that can be a challenge. So she knows she has to keep them warm by putting them on her chest, which helps them to put on weight faster. And once they're putting on weight, then we worry less about infection and all those other things.
I'm very happy with whatever I have, and I think I will still like that. And the children themselves are in good condition. But myself, I think I'm okay. And the good thing, I'm going to be very near. In case of any problem, I will come back and they check on me.